I'm sick, I'm evil.
Life in this mouth gets us full season. Haters love to the brain shit. Like Friday the 13th. All black like a five niggas packing ice picks, murder, no sleep. After that, we snap to cadavers and planted in front seat. And drive away with the front and rear lights out. Knife in this mouth gets us evil season.
My mind is playing tricks on Rizzio releasing DMT. Freezer empty, that ain't like me. Need a little bit of me to control my fiend energy. It's mental to my hands. So stealth like when I be leaving them bleeding. It's time for the fiend. So turn that porch light on so little dress drizzle. Bring they ass up to and there ain't no scatter. Not screaming, standing shouts. It's all funny till catches the rip gut blade in mouth. And his mom starts freaking out. Call the 911, cops respond and quit. Tied the house, finding low bodies with their mouths slit. But I'm up in residence to begin. That H-double-O-double-O-O-W-double-E like Creek Mob to the end. It's that low to the brain invasion. Trick-or-treat occasion. Up in the mind of innocence. Lay them down on the couch with their arms and they last goodbyes written out on a note, shoved in mouth. And a jack-o'-lantern burning near the gas stove that I let go.
Saturday, like Friday the 13th. All black like a five niggas packing ice, but no shit. After that, we snatch the cadavers and planted a front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Life in this evil shit. And it's low to the brain shit. Like 13, all black like a phantom. Five niggas packing ice picks, murder, no shit. After that, we snatch the cadavers and planted a back in the front seat.
Bodies in a barnyard butchered up. We'll meet hooks in the back, I don't give a fuck. When it falls out, pull back your skin. Let him hear an angel stretch his thin. She was in the pumpkin patch off the hand, but now she's looking at the moon all season in.
It's 30 degrees, yeah. We on that yellow tractor, give me the keys, yeah. Mama never agreed with how I feel. In the organs, the rest of the body stuffed and sealed. We taxidermied the bodies, using for hard parties. The candy we hand out to kids, we mix it with heroin's holly. Babies chewing on mushrooms. We light up the bedrooms. We jam the floors and lock all the doors. A ransom note from the black goons. I'm smashing talking heads together. This off with the head. This music is only for the walking dead. That's what he's important shit. Wish roll if you wish. You made it in time for my baptism dish. My pumpkin pie got humid inside my A-Nar mixes.
Bloody and rich.
It's Halloween, so we spiking everybody's drink with a cyanide. Where'd I hide from this mad side? Already got an alibi. I was laying that bitch. Hit my nuts, suck bustin' fat nuts, and she gon' say the same shit. Chainsaw these niggas, 40 pack out. Chop them down like Timberland, hurry up and let's shout. Listen without the trace, fake body parts all over the dump. Dump your body in the nearest lake. It's slow to the gnomus, no mistake. You get the hands, I get the feet. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Fire blunt. And please drive slow. Drop me off at old girl's house. After that, burn the reno. Meet me my house, tap 2 times, window. I never answer the front door without the machete and that fofo. Like a season made sick. You know. I got niggas that wanna kill me dead. Smash my pumpkin, turn me red. Leave me out in the OR. The tubes all in my head.
Jocko Phantom, P4 Saturday, like 13. All black like a phantom, 5 niggas packing ice, but no sleep. And after that, we snatch the cadavers and plant in the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Life in this evil. for shit. Add this love to the brain, let's go. Like Friday the 13th, all black like a phantom. Five niggas packing, ice for no sir, no shit. After that, we snatched the cadaver to planet of front seat. Then drive away the wheel like real light down. Knife in his mouth, cause it's. Trunk open, body smelling like skunk and mochi. Got me bailing out the area 450. Gotcha. Put another bullet in it. Switch it up, ready with the surgical nigga. Left you now vertical. I'm the first to go like I'm supposed to get it. You can see me airlifted and off the sticky black seaweed. For the murder shit, dick. To my shit, I got the scare witnesses. Raping the bitches and bitches and shit. Halloween night when the children knock on my door. You don't more. You don't see them. JC Dugard story. Hold them all captive. Glove and they get them out first. But they get the black curse. It's about to get worse. It's the curse and the curse. And the fit to be killing everybody. Infinity. Fuck it. Utility. The knife in the gun in the engine. I run up in it. I'ma split shit from the beginning. Get away with the infant stitches. Already dug them. Though I'm all in. About to tongue them. It's the candlelight. Visual appetite. We're sending them off to the afterlife. I get up in the room and I stab her twice. And I had the knife. Up to it, then I gotta cut through it. Pull out the guts, loose them. Lights out, put the kids in. Till I get finished again. And I said, Jack-o'-lantern, before Saturday. Like Friday the 13th. Black like a 5 niggas. 5 niggas packing ice. But no sir. After that, we snatched the cadavers and planted them. See, drive away with the front and rear lights out. Life in this evil. Hey, this love to the brain, shit. Let's go. Like 30. Black like a phantom. 5 niggas packing ice, but no sir. After that, we snatched the cadavers and planted them back in the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Life in this mouth, cause it's evil season.
Seven locals died after taking Tylenol capsules that were laced with cyanide. However, even with the support of the government and a huge corporation, the person or people behind the poisonings were never found. And 5 prostitutes found with their throats slashed and their abdomens mangled led many to believe a serial killer was behind all the deaths. Whether it was one or many murderers, perhaps the most striking detail is that the mouth was slashed at either edge, giving the false a wide smile. Putting these serial murders with the areas nearly fair, but the crimes remain unsolved.
Where this person is, whether it's alive, dead, or injured, I can't answer that. Hope someday I can. Someday I can sit there before you and say, we definitely did.
You got me in a vendetta kind of mood. Tele angels in heaven, you never seen evil so singularly personified as you did in the face of the man who kills you.